trying to be already, having to spend your first day when you're going and coming that way.
I can't speak for Ron here because I don't know where he disappeared to, but I went up the mountain and it was pretty awesome.
I went up the mountain too.
I just took the easier way.
Mark and I took Donald and we walked around the city and ate and drank coffee. We tried to stay awake. The jet lag.
Mexico City, Bogota, Colombia, and Mexico City are both pretty high up there. And for me and Ronnie, we're the most kind of adventurous on stage, and so it takes a toll on us, but we're going to make it through.
First time playing a big mountain now, so this is good. I am. I'm snowboarding. I'm snowboarding. No, we have to eat. Let's eat. Let's fly back home.
To make it.
8,000 feet. It's going to be, it's what we do, we try and do what we do, but only we can do. When we're playing our songs, something that we acquire over the years, and just try to get it out of the park every time.
So we're going to go home and get in our tree or our clubhouse and start writing some more songs to make another record.
I think the most important part is the coming back together. It wasn't necessarily, I don't think that there was a need that, for inspiration, or it was just facilitating, what everybody wanted in the band. The good thing is, in 2 weeks, we're going to be back in the studio and figuring it out. Annually, once a year, we have done a Christmas single for Red Campaign. And it's something that's brought a little bit of lightheartedness to the camp. That I think was needed, and it's something fun that we do every year, and it's also helping people, and we just can't.